Get Mike dialed in here. Mike's a bodybuilder, okay, he's been competing for a couple of years. He's improving his game dramatically in the last year, so we're going to see if we can't dial him with the, upper back movement, the dumbbell row, single arm dumbbell row, and see if we can dial his form a little bit and help him to get more out of his sets. So what I'm going to have you do, Mike, go ahead and take position there. Now one thing I'm noticing here right off the bat, notice how close Mike's leg is to the bench. Think about it. If you're pulling a significant load, you want a wide, stable platform. So the first thing I'm going to do is get his foot out here so that he can support the weight that he's going to be pulling. Okay, the next thing I'm going to have him do is take a thumbless grip. And the reason being, we're not training the forearms or the biceps. We want to target the lats, the upper back. So we want to remove the thumb from the equation, and that will bypass the forearm and bicep muscles. Okay, Mike, you got your thumbless grip, you got your hand down. Now I want you to go ahead, pull, and twist. Okay, yep, bring it right back down. Now you'll notice there's very little movement in Mike's upper back. What I want him to do is I'm going to have him reach that dumbbell out away from me. Okay, now draw it up, and I'm going to twist. Okay, there you go, ahead and reach. Okay, now Mike, I just made Mike more dynamic. In other words, there's more movement. Now he's pulling right into his spine.
Well, that's something I can't do with these pieces of garbage. It's not working
for me. Well, here's a problem. See these? China straps, they're junk. So we're going to hook Mike up with some of LPGmuscle's Haulin hooks. See that? Lift more, pull more, grow more. You'll do that on your first set. Since Mike is using a thumbless grip for better lat targeting, which is so important, he needs a grip aid that's not going to fail him. But we got the answer. And as you can see, the patented features on this, number one, is our center pull hook. That hook always holds on center and will never spin off a bar and drop a bar. And I don't care if your hands totally fail, our Haulin hooks never will. Another item is, you know, Mike had the straps here. Well, he can still use straps. He can still use the strap and wrap because we have the patented combination. But we're not even going to use those for this. We're just going to have him put that up there and use the hooks. But if he would choose to use these, he doesn't have to take the hooks out. Just spin it back and wrap it just like you would with the normal wraps. Okay, Mike. So go ahead and get your foot here on.
Anxious.
We got a ton of neoprene on there, or neoprene for wrist comfort and also the Velcro. You won't pull them off. These are rated at 800 pounds.
Nice thing is, I got big hands, big wrists. That fits nicely.
Fits nice? You like that?
Yeah, it fits real nice and comfortable.
Nice. Beautiful. Okay, go ahead. We're going to put this right up since we're not going to use it. Just Velcro that there. Go ahead and put the other one on. And then I want you just to hook that hook on with your thumbless grip.